I was gathering a bit of birch bark to help me light the fire because there's birch everywhere where I go. And I just thought of a quick tip for you guys. It snowed yesterday. Look at all the snow all along this birch tree. But if you go on this side, there's no snow on this side. So if I can peel it from the backside, there's a bigger chance that it'll be drier and make it a little easier to light the fire.